Hello. All right, so we're checking out Demon Turf Trials. I have not played this game and know very, very little about it, so I'm just gonna dive into the demo, I guess. Let's do manual cameras, I think that's gonna be the way. But yeah, I figured I would grab this because I saw that the Trials is free, and Demon Turf looks like a really awesome game, so have to test that theory in the field. Ooh, we are only getting 34 FPS. 40 now. Okay. Perhaps we need to turn down a few things. I figured Oh, is there no settings from in here? There it is, prefs. Okay. We're just gonna. Well, Bloom will keep on. I can't imagine that's gonna cause. Ooh, that really looks different. Yeah, I like that. Oh. Damn, we really gotta sacrifice some fidelity here. Okay. Turn that off. Don't need it. Try that now. Right. Yeah, this is looking a bit more agreeable. Now we got 90. I could still turn off these lighting effects and probably have even more, but 90 is fine. We don't need to be a glutton.
Expect to see a chump like you while sleeping. I got more than that coming your way.
I like that
Dingus.
she uses Dingus. I also really like you can double tap A to make it put all the text. Also, the movement feels really good. She looks fucking pissed. I love that. Alright. Cool. Should I collect that object? I don't think that's a real collectible. No. It's just like a particle. Random particle up there. And it's gone. Yeah. Okay, that was not a collectible, clearly. All right. Item search. Left stick. Oh. That's fascinating. Walk slowly. Oh, I like that too. Oh shit, wow. Terrible L. Also, that's interesting. It uses these shiny textures. I feel like I've seen that in another game. Perhaps a Medieval or Nightmare Reaper. But the way that looks just really reminds me of it. Also, this is a strangely quiet game considering. I played another game just a moment ago, the Sonic fan game, and it was, much louder. Honestly, let's bump everything up. Hold right stick. Ah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, this is a good game, I can already say.
Yeah, I can.
I need to buy it.
Well, yes you are. Yes you are.
Wall jump. Whoops. Yeah, let's not do that. Jump and flutter spin. That's cool. All right. Okay. Gotta really have mastery over that apparently to get through. Yeah, there we go. Nope, or not. Okay. All right. one day we'll do it. I honestly have an idea. Maybe if I jump on this board here, give me a slightly easier time. Yeah, there we go. Now we're thinking with foot. Okay, now I'm a little. Now I don't know. Am I doing something wrong here? Jump, then double jump, then spin. Okay. That's what I was doing the whole time. Super jump. If you don't double jump but spin first, then jump out of the spin. Okay. Ah. Use everything you learn to climb a tower. Alright. Ate a cake. Cool. Also, I'm hearing some beep boops, so I'm gonna have to check that in a moment here. That's cool, they always go where you're looking. Yeah, I have to buy this game. This feels lovely to play. And it runs great too, considering how bad it was at the beginning. Like, I only turned down a few things. It really looks pretty good. I'm glad I could keep all these lighting looking ass effects. Whoop! Whoa, hey. Yeah, look at that! Hold Y to claim turf. Place your end checkpoints. Oh. Can I just do that anywhere? Okay, so you can't do that on other slides. You can reset two teleports with that button. Okay.
This looks like a good spot.
Sick.
Let's do this.
Interesting. All right.
You truly believe you can beat me, the king?
The king. I like the vibration.
Easy, buddy. Just you wait.
Word. You think you don't stand a chance, right?
Whatever.
Interesting. Charge punches. Ooh. Move dim crates and balls. Oh, I see. There's physics stuff going on. That's super cool. I didn't know that was in this game. Quickly and continuously. Okay. This is really cool. Oh. Okay, that's not deflecting. Hold to charge punch. I guess I punched the bullets. Yeah, there we go. All right. Oh man, yeah, the physics are cool. Get fucked. Ow, okay. The fuck is that? Look for sweets. Press this. Find that cake. That is the goal. Yeah, I have to buy Demon Turf. This is a need, not a want. Look at that camera angle. Good luck on bringing me down. Just you wait. Is this gonna be the end of the demo, or is it gonna actually? Oh, you can take selfies. Oh my god, it's like, it's like, what is that? Paparazzi, yeah, that's it. Excellent. I wonder if those other dudes are playable characters. They look kind of playable. The writing is really nice too. I'm liking how everything sounds. Why is he so moist?
Heck yeah, I am. That turd of a demon king taunted me in my dream.
Well, what? You think it was...
I don't know, but I'm more pumped than ever to...
Good thing I figured... figured out exactly whose butt to kick first. Head up to the town square towards the large bridge.
Cool.
You'll see the Demon King's castle gate in front of you. But alas, to power it on, we need to collect batteries first. And the Apaka Desert Gang has a bunch of them. So turn left and enter that portal, and you'll be their turf leader in no time.
Cool.
All right, let's wreck the Apaka.
All right. Beebs. Four queen, is that what it says? That's pretty good. Music's pretty good too. This whole thing is really cool. Like, it looks, I knew it would be cool. It looks cool in the gameplay, the small amount of gameplay I've seen, but I mean, shit. This is like way cool. Alright, give me just a moment here. Let's check Discord. Nick! I can't believe. Is it really only a few, though? I thought I had a couple. Like a pretty good amount. But maybe I need to go in there and add a few more. I want to add the, doesn't Borat say very nice? I would like to add that. Well, yeah, 10 is a little lacking, isn't it? I might not have anything to do with channel points, but I should at least add some more things, especially the very nice. I need every Borat-themed sound clip I can get my hands on. Anywho, let me go chomp this edible, and I will be right back, and I'll check your... I did send a little message in Discord again, just asking how things are looking. Most are sad or fail. Excellent. That's good to know about the quality we have here. See, that's what it needs, Borat. Borat is neither of those things, so it'll balance it out. It's like PEMDAS or something. Anyway, yeah, let me be right back and then we'll finish this demo up and perhaps play something, but perhaps not, I don't know. Well, that just sealed the deal. Yeah, I'm gonna go eat this shit. I must sleep, Nick, it is unfortunate. If you have any occupation I can hold in lieu of this current one, I would gladly take that instead, because waking up at 6:40 kind of sucks balls. Anyway, be right back.
Hello.
Now I've got an entourage. My dog chased me up here. Because...
Haha.
Because she saw me chomping on something. So now she's fiending. Unfortunate for her, because I ate it all. Anyway. Let's go back to it.
What's so funny? Huh?
Nothing.
He's a cheeky little fuck.
What's so funny? Huh?
Nothing.
Also, seeing this is like... This is way higher quality than I thought it was. I may have profiled this game incorrectly. Like, I'm pretty sure this is an indie game, but it just looks and sounds very professional. Also, does it tell me what I'm supposed to be doing? Tutorial Dream? Oh, I just teleport. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, damn it. Okay. That's one way to do it. Where's this castle at? I swear I just saw the damn thing. There it is.
King taunted.
He did? What did the boss say?
What does it matter? It was just a...
Oh, right, yes. Of course it was just a dream and not actual...
Well, good luck when you're a little adventurer.
It's not just a little adventure, Luce.
Interesting. He looks like a nice guy. You okay, Lacey? She's acting like she can't get out of the room now, despite coming in with no problem.
What's the problem?
Here, have some cheese. I'll give her some cheese. The smallest morsel of cheese possible. Oh, and I'm over here missing stuff. I feel like that was just trying to show me something. Alright.
Back to business, Beebs. Looks like we need to steal this battery first. Which should then unlock this bridge to the other-
Easy enough.
Bet. Alright, let's find this goddamn battery. It's called Baby Canyon. Alright, this will be the first real level we're tackling here. Pretty cool. What's this? Look for sweets. Oh yeah, I see you down there, cheeky. Nice. Oh, fucked up. It's It's really quiet, isn't it? Does it sound alright on the stream, Nick? Just curious here. Oh. So is the deal you can only wall jump if you're on the singular jump, you can't double jump, wall jump? I see, okay. The rules are becoming more clear. So I should be able to do a little number like that, yeah. Double jump and then flutter spin. Nah. Combat zone. Get off my map! Throw back the cursed. Oh! Well, that's unfortunate. Damn it all. I feel like there should be some sort of ledge grab, but I guess that's not necessary. Who's this gentleman? Alright, yeah, we're definitely gonna need to head up here. Nope, I almost did it again. Stupid. Alright. No! I'm so dumb! I'm literally so dumb! Alright. It'll make sense one of these days. Oh, I did it again. Golly. What is wrong with me? This is before the edible. Okay. We're totally used to it. Everything's cool. Also, let's try automatic camera, because it is getting a little annoying babysitting it. Maybe I can turn up the sensitivity. Yeah, there we go. It's much more agreeable. The super jump. Okay. That was nice of them to put that little platform there. I guess since it's telling me to do that, I should set a checkpoint. Which is also a really cool feature. They let you just set it wherever. Whoops. That's not what I wanted. Alright, so we want to slide down here, get their cake. Then we want to yeetus deletus. Aha. Fuck off. That's funny, it causes my game to lag like a tiny bit when that happens. N-word, okay. Yeah, it's absurdly quiet compared to the Sonic fan game I was playing earlier. What is this device? Whoa! Okay. It is capable of killing. Whoa! Whoa! Piss. God. I'm glad there's not a live system, because I would really be I would be in for it. What did that say? Cleverly combine moves. Ah. Why does that happen? Fuck off. I guess I just can't do that. Ah! Okay. What do we have here? Oh, the battery. What a win. We didn't get all the cakes, though. I feel like I was pretty observant, so I'm not really not sure where the hell that could be. Guess it doesn't really matter much on a demo.
Hold on, Beebs. Now we can...
Beebs. Why am I so bad at this? God. Mr. Wood's hut. Let's go. Also, what the hell is that? Oh, you can't get in the hut? No. Maybe I can get on the top of it. Probably not, though. Alright, what am I doing now? I guess just gallivanting around. All these levels are locked. Looks like it wants me to go this way. Clean. This is a super good game. I must acquire it.
You call this a challenge?
Huh. Epic. What do we got down here? Oh, I killed him. He was so young. Oh, wow. Total ass. Okay. Alright, I'm pretty sure I see how to do this here. Just do a little bit of that. Oh. Get fucked. That's cute. They have a little pin. Come on, shoot me. You won't. Yeah. Alright, those guys are scrubs, I'm not even gonna waste time fighting them. Oh yeah, that's right. Woo! And they snipe my bitch ass. That's crazy. That's wild as hell. Alright. A minor setback. Actually major. Actually extremely major. Gonna just do a little... Whoop. Almost did it twice. Let's go inside this time, see what's up. Right there. Okay. I'll be back. Here, we'll kill this one asshole. Oh, we missed him, okay. There you go. Ooh. Yeah. Piss.
Moving on.
That's what we got one of those for, though. Okay. Damn it. Alright, one of these days. Going on over there. Looks like not much. What a troll. I figured there'd be something over here. That's what I get for being entitled. Oh shit, are we gonna make it? Oh, piss and balls and fart and shit. Alright. Should I put another checkpoint?
This looks like a good spot.
Might as well, I suppose. Whoa, son! Not expected. Here, let's do... Whoa. Fuck.
Moving on.
All right. Whoops, fucked up. Nope, fucked up again. I keep forgetting. Why do I do dumb things? Why? Literally. I keep wanting to play this shit like it's fucking Mario 64, which is obviously is not. But I don't know, my brain's like not handling the rules very well. Damn it, there I go again, literally trying to double jump into a wall. I just feel like I should be able to. It's not even Mario 64 because there's no double jump there. I wonder why I just feel like I should be able to do that. Oh hey, a gentleman. Woman. Well, it could be a man. I don't know. Hey, what's this here? This seems like a great spot for a checkpoint, maybe. You know what? You make a great case. But I'm gonna get some more verticality first. Famous last words. Oh, hey, cake. Let's go, son. Alright. You know what? This does perhaps look a bit difficult. And also perhaps like I perhaps should have perhaps put down a checkpoint. But it's okay, we're gonna do it in one try, because we always do that. It's not even gonna be an issue at all. Woo! Okay, we're putting one now. We're not fucking around. Even though now this looks like it's the easy obstacle, that looked like it was the harder one. Oh, okay. I thought I could stand on the edge there. It looks like there's a little lip, but I guess it's not real. Woo! Do this turn into color when they... Yeah, that's cool how they telegraph. Oh, they have little buttholes. Hey, little shit. Can't kill it. You little bastard. Eh, fuck it, I guess. It seems harmless enough. Eh. Alrighty, what do we got going on here? Oh, we start falling fast. Okay. Woo, that's really fast. Okay. Damn it all. That's really fast. You're shitting me. You saw the attempt. Okay. All right. Second time's the charm. Just kidding, I fucked it again. Alright, I see there is a method to it. I kind of saw that last time, but I just fucked it up. Classic, honestly. Come on now. Are you kidding? Not smart, not intelligent. I probably could have made it. If I did the wall jump. Maybe. Probably not, honestly. Damn it. Alright. Woo. Okay. This time we got it. Not even a problem. Alright, watch this. Shaboop. Now we do a little... We do a little running off this side, then we do that! And now we're coasting, we're coasting. Easy now. I don't trust this. That's it. Figured there'd be more stuff in here. This ends the demo. Cool. Yeah, let's not buy it right now. But soon. I actually will spend money on this. This is so good. Now we can get to the actual thing. The weekly trial. Oh, can I... Are they just not doing them anymore? Son of a bitch. Well, let's go here then. I wanted to see, like, what a noob... is like in the weekly trial. Sit. Ha. I love how I still look pissed off when I'm a little critter. That's pretty good. It's not a terribly large arena here. Whoa! Here, let's try some science. Damn, okay. It looks like it could be done, but I don't know if I should. I was trying to see if I can, like, jump off the side and continue going upward on that. Ah. That's the only thing I don't recognize is that little thingy up there. Oh, it's just the one playground. I thought I saw there were multiple. Am I just stupid? Yeah, it looks like there's two things there for sure. Am I dumb? Maybe you got the door. Yeah. What does that say? Through this door to learn more about the turf wheel abilities. Unlocked later in the campaign. Okay. What we got going on out here? Hold left bumper. What? Whoa. How about that? That's what that's for. Okay, I see. Glide form. Whoa! Look at him go! That's pretty cool. That's super cool. don't seem slowed down. Pause for moves. I feel like I've got them all. And look, there's where I was before. That's pretty cool.
Really?
L. L plus ratio. I cannot put into words how nice the gliding feels. Oh well. That looks about all we looks like all we can do, which is unfortunate because I was really, you know, it's called trials. I was expecting there to be a trial, but it looks like I don't know. I guess they're offline or something. Beats me. Well, anyway, yeah. Thanks for checking this out. I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I am without direction. It's 10:30, so I have about half an hour to kill. Not a lot of time to really accomplish anything. Interesting. I just looked at in my store page. At some point, Jer has given me a pretty cool game indeed, so maybe I'll check that out. It calls it a roguelite. I guess I'll end this one. Like, it looks pretty cool. It looks like it would probably be a lot more fun in multiplayer, though. Yeah. Should we try Hrot? I don't think right now. Here, honestly, maybe I'll just play some more of that Sonic game. We'll see where that goes. Anyway, with that said, I'll end the stream here and I'll start it right back up. Unless, of course, you're trying to do some. But yeah, I'll see you.